What do you want in this? What do you want from me?
Nothing.
Hello? Pretty. Very pretty. And that's how, guys, an angry wife looks like. If any of you plans to get married, that's what you get if you're not a good husband.
No, I didn't say you're not a good husband.
Maybe put the knife away. No.
Yeah, you did.
Or be naughty boy.
You have. I don't think Santa will be coming your way.
Are you going to spank me? Please.
Because that is some kind of...
But you're so pretty.
You just better try to be nice to me.
This is so funny. I'm sitting by the window and I'm waiting for my husband. I'm always watching him by the window. And the boys are just making so much noise.
Okay, this is what it's all about.
You guys are so noisy, honestly. Oh, our neighbors are here. Yeah, but my husband just said to me that he's buying something in the shops. So maybe that's why he's late. So I'm just like, oh, come on, I'm waiting. Oh, dear. That's what happens when you miss your hubby so much. Then you just that bit, like one of those stalkers who's just sitting by the window and waiting for him to come. Oh yeah, just in case, a lot of you people will be asking me what kind of lipstick I was wearing. This is what I usually use. I usually buy this in different colors. It's called Mualux. Mualux is called. And they are kind of velvety. And they have it. My favorite is red and velvet. And for my eyes, of course, I don't want to make this one into some kind of makeup video. Actually, I've been thinking, should I used to do makeup long time ago, but I stopped because, you know, there's some things on YouTube that I really find so, like, today I'm wearing this. It's like, you know, sometimes you just think like I'm just too grown up for those kind of things. But, you know, if you guys are interested, I might be showing you guys how I do my makeup at all, if it's something that you fancy on your face. If you fancy my face on your face, then you can, of course, tell me in the comment section that actually, Mary, do this look and I might do it. And, oh, my husband is really taking long. Now it's going to be like awkward. We're going to be looking at each other and then be thinking, I don't know what to say. And I didn't put any forces today because I didn't feel like it. You know, those forces are really hard to put. They're small, but they are suckers when it comes to wearing them. Oh, Mr. Pshemus, where are you? My husband says to me that he's just by the corner, and it's almost like 2 minutes now. What? Corner should... Manny, please check what Ethan is doing. The boys are just annoying as well.
Hello.
Hello. Just a moment, because something is not right, you see?
What's the drive?
You see, the lighting is really bad in there.
Anyway. The lighting is very good in there.
Oh, Mr. Pshemus is back. Ethan always does that. Whenever Dad comes, whenever I see someone, he wants them to lift them up. Hi, honey.
Cześć.
Yeah, the kids are learning to speak Polish.
Oh, do you have one of these? Again?
Yeah, we have lots of things. Careful.
Oh, that, hi. Look, honey, I'm using my selfie.
Yes.
Hi, honey.
Hello.
Everyone wants to be in the thing.
Oh,
whoa.
There we go. Some flowers.
Thank you. Did I do something nice?
Yes. No,
I got myself roses. Mr. Shemus is such a nice gentleman.
Yes. Yes, mommy.
Hi,
honey. What do you want in this? What do you want from me?
Nothing.
Hello?
I don't have that. You see what I was telling you guys?
I was saying
to the people, like, my husband, when he's kissing, when he sees my lipstick, he's always being careful, like, because he thinks maybe I'm going to be putting lipstick on his lips.
It's not like I'm going to lick you all over. I'm professional, am I? Is that professional?
Mr. Chavez is professional, apparently, in kissing. I don't know how you become professional in kissing. Like, one of those church hugs when you're doing, like, bending down.
Love you later.
Anyways. I did, but I couldn't do what I wanted to do.
You said you put it for filming and you're gonna waste it. I don't think you're gonna waste it because your husband is gonna enjoy your makeup. So that's not wasted of the makeup. But your husband will not thank you.
It's
doing like wintry bouquet.
Yeah.
Isn't it? And she looks pretty. Mom, you look pretty. Very pretty. And that's how, guys, an angry wife looks like. If any of you plans to get married, that's what you get if you're not a good husband.
No, I didn't say you're not a good husband.
Maybe put the knife away. No.
Yeah, you did.
Or be naughty boy.
You have. I don't think Santa will be coming your way.
Are you going to spank me? Please.
Because that is some kind of...
But you're so pretty.
You just better try to be nice to me.
Look what kind of nice flowers I bought. Because I looked at the flowers and they make me smile. And I thought, oh, my wife also makes me smile. So these are going to be perfect flowers for my wife.
Well, that's the way to fix the argument. I'm not upset anymore.
Well, I know you are not. You're a wonderful woman, wife. Woman and wife.
Yeah. I don't want to be a woman. I want to be 18.
Okay, you're a girl. Yes?
Yeah.
Teenager.
Oh, thank you, honey, for the flowers.
They're beautiful, are they?
I like the combination of them.
But you know which flower is the most beautiful? It's you.
Maybe you should be making me upset all the time when you can say those nice things to me.
I always say those nice
things
to you.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Well, as often as I can, really.
Yeah, it's just that time of the month, so I'm kind of like in the mood. So every small thing that my husband does makes me angry.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I better be very careful.
I'm going to just end. Oh, I almost squished them.
That's very nice.
Oh, sorry, and I was touching on the camera.
No, it's all
right. Oh, this looks really nice. I'm even thinking I might put them in the sitting room. Should I put them in the bedroom? So the first thing I wake up, I see those. are you?
Ooh.
You saw daddy going through this door. Are you sure? Daddy, I don't see anything. I don't see anything. Are you sure that was that going through that door? Daddy, come back. Come back, Daddy. I'm looking for you. Oh, I don't think he's under the carpet. I mean, that is, isn't Daddy not too tall to be under the carpet? Yeah, you're so funny. Da-da-da-da. Oh, he's going to be back. He's just going to the shop. This doesn't open the door, silly Billy. Is that which opens the door, silly? You can have a booby. You can have a booby. Ethan? Should we go back? Should we wait for that in the room? In the bedroom? Yeah? Wait for that in the bedroom? What? You wanted to say something?
Bye.
That's what you wanted to say?
Yeah.
For real? Oh, it smells manly, Mr. Pshamis. Wow, that's a lot of shopping you've done, hon. How did you even manage to carry everything? Oh, I like that one. Step by step. I know. You walk.